Welcome students, how are you? I hope you all are well. Today we are going to do our second part of page number 47. Now read question number 2 carefully. Write the numbers of each group in descending order. One has been done for you. Students, do you know what is descending order? Let me tell you. When we arrange number from the greatest one to the smallest one, we call they are in descending order. Point A is done for our help. With the help of this point, we can solve the other ones. In point A, 90 is the greatest number. 86 is smaller than 90. 77 is smaller than 86. 73 is smaller than 77, and 70 is the smallest number. At point A, we find out 90 as the greatest number and 70 as the smallest number. Point B. At point B, we have a box with 5 jumbled numbers. Students, remember, we have to arrange them in descending order. Descending means arrange them from greatest to the smallest one. So we have to find out which one is the greatest one. Which one is, students? 69. We have to write here 69. Okay, students, which one is smaller than 69? 58. We have to write here 58. Now we have 3 numbers, 47, 43, 44. Which one is smaller than 58? 47. Then 44. And the last number is 43. At point B, we find out 69 as the greatest number and 43 as the smallest number. Point C. Students, we have a box with the 5 jumbled numbers. Remember, we have to solve them in descending order. Students, which one is the greatest one? 99? No. 69? No. It's 100. We have to write here 100. Then we have 4 numbers. 69, 70, 99, and 63. Which one is smaller than 100? It's 99. Then 70. Now students, we have just 2 numbers. 63, 69. Which one is smaller than 70? It's 69. Then last number is 63. At point C, we find out 100 as the greatest number and 63 as the smallest number. Point D. We have a box with 5 jumbled numbers. We have to arrange them in descending order. Which one is the greatest one? Student, help me to find this out. It's 26, 18, it's 47. Now students, we have 4 numbers, 26, 22, 18 and 70. Students, help me to find which one is smaller than 47. Which number we have to write here? It's 18? No, it's 26. We have to write here 26. Then we have 22, 17 and 18. We have to write here 22 because 22 is smaller than 26. Then 18. 18 is smaller than 22. And the last number is 17. At D point, we find out 47 as the largest number and 17 as the smallest number. Students, we complete our today's work. You have to do it in neat way. Stay at your home. Stay safe. Take care of yourselves. Allah Hafiz.